Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam is our intercessor on the day of judgment. And he is so much concerned about us, he waits for us at al-Jannah. When a delegation comes, usually you send people to receive them at the door of the masjid. Farat is the one who goes ahead of you to receive you, to welcome you in. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, أَنَا فَرَطٌ لِأُمَّتِي لَنْ يُصَابُوا بِمِثْلِي. Speaking about parents who lose small children. Someone who loses one child will be farat for him. The child will be in al-Jannah. Someone who loses two children will be farat for him in al-Jannah. Then who doesn't lose any child, then I am for them farat in al-Jannah. I will wait for them in al-Jannah. أنا فرط لأمتي. Can you believe? He's waiting for you at the door of al-Jannah to receive you there. أنا فرط لأمتي لن يصابوا بمثلي. There is no calamity that befell the Muslim ummah harder than the loss of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam from the face of the earth. The end of his message. Otherwise, his living sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam and his flesh is fresh. As many scholars put it, including Ibn Qayyim al-Jawziyyah. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is alive, but what ended with his death is revelation. This is why Ayman, milk mother of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam, understood this. Sayyiduna Abu Bakr and Sayyiduna Umar radiyallahu ta'ala anhuma wanted to remember the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and also min al-birri bi rasulillahi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam birru ali baytihi. So they wanted to do good by visiting Ayman. She cried. They thought she was crying for missing the messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. She said, no, ana la abki li faqdi rasulillahi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam wa innama abki li inqita'i khabar as-sama'i 'an al-ard. I'm not crying for the loss of the messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. I'm crying because there's no more revelation. That's the core point of the end of the message of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Otherwise, she didn't cry because he wasn't there. Allah tells us in the Quran al-Karim, wa'lamu anna fikum rasulallah. You should learn that the messenger of Allah is amongst you. This is why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala revealed the verse in the Quran al-Kareem to be recited to the end of time. وَلَوْ أَنَّهُمْ إِذْ ظَلَمُوا أَنفُسَهُمْ جَاءُوكَ فَاسْتَغْفَرُوا اللَّهَ وَاسْتَغْفَرَ لَهُمُ الرَّسُولُ لَوَجَدُوا اللَّهَ تَوَّابًا رَحِيمًا. Had they, when they wronged themselves, come to you to seek the forgiveness of Allah and you seek forgiveness for them from Allah, then لَوَجَدُوا اللَّهَ, and only then they would find Allah oft forgiving. Allahumma salli wa sallim wa barik ala man ismuhu ashrabul asma' sayyiduna muhammadun sallallahu alayhi wa sallam sayyiduna ahmadun sallallahu wa sallam alayhi wa ala alihi sayyiduna hamidun sallallahu wa sallam alayhi wa ala.